Hi YouTubers, this is Ingrid with Fearfully Made. Today I'm going to be joining the lovely Rosita Vela on her exercise routine that she do on Friday. And I told her that I would join her. I was going to walk, but we've been having a lot of rain, so instead I decided to just get on my treadmill. So I'm going to exercise for 30 minutes and I set the timer for 30. Okay, I just put it for 30. So when the timer ends, I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna show you, or maybe two minutes before the timer end, I'm gonna come back and show you that it's about to end. So it's still clicking for the 30, and then I will say bye. So just to be honest, to let you know, I'm gonna be working out for 30. So come over here and let me show you what my setting is before I start. Over here, I'm going to be burning 300 calories. Okay. I'm going to be burning 300 calories. I set the incline to 8.0. And my speed is going to be 3.0. Okay. So that's what it is. And my distance is 1 mile and 1.53. So I'm going to start. And that's what my workout is going to be. So stay with me. Okay, so this is the lovely Rosita Vela, as you can see, right? So I'm working out with her, and hi Rosita. So it's Ingrid with Fearfully Made, and I just want to show you that I'm joining you on your workout this Friday morning. Thank you, love. I hope you're working out this morning, and I hope you're having a good workout so far, whether it's this morning or later. Okay, and I just want to say thank you for the invite. Well, really, I invite myself, but thank you for welcoming me on your workout this week. See you later. Now, if you don't know Rosita Vela, you could go on her channel and subscribe to her. The wonderful person, she does hauls, cooking, workout, you know, beauty, a lot of different stuff, variety. So there you have it, Rosita Vela. Thanks again. Later, Rosita. Happy workout. Bye. This is where I'm at so far. Okay. It's going 10, 11 minutes already. I'm going to take the incline up, but I'm going to bring the speed down, okay? Because I can't go fast if I'm going up. I'm going to bring it down. 15 incline. So you're going to see my head going up. That's 15. And I'm going to bring it to 20. Just for you to see. I'm not gonna keep it long because it's gonna be too much on my knees. Then I'm gonna bring it to 25. So that's just 25 and it goes up to 40. I'm gonna bring it to 30. Gotta hold on. And I'm going to bring it up to 35. Got to really hold on. I'm going to go up to 40. That's 40. I'm way up here. Got to hold on. Woo. And that's going to give me a workout on my tummy, my legs, bring my heart rate up, and then I'm gonna bring it back down. Okay, stay up for about a minute. Whew. That's like climbing. That's like rock climbing. Way past going up the hill. I'm gonna bring it back down to 10. So just a minute of that, or 30 seconds on and off, that will bring your heart rate up. And you know when your heart rate goes up, it's the more your metabolism goes up, speed up, and it's the more you burn. And so I'm gonna get back to my normal setting, okay? Okay, so I'm back and I'm gonna show you where I'm at with the workout. And then after this, I'm gonna say my final goodbye to Rosita and sign off. So come over here. So as you can see, that's it right there. Okay. I am still at 8.0 incline, and time lapse is 30 minutes and 23 seconds. I've burned 276 calories, 1.45 miles, still at the speed 3.0, and I'm going up to 300 calories. So in the next 5 minutes or so, I'll be off. Now I'm at 279 calories. Okay. Now you see me did a video before and what all this is for. Okay, so that's it. This is about to stop, as you can see right there. So I'm almost there. So a couple more minutes and I'll be done. See, it's 31 right now and went off. Okay, thank you guys. I'm gonna say bye to Rosita. Okay, so there is Rosita in one of our workouts, like I showed before. So Rosita, Mamacita, Rosita, I just want to say thanks, okay, for me being on this workout with you. Okay, so there goes Rosita. Okay, and you heard my timer went off, so. Okay, bye Rosita, bye everyone. I hope you make this day a very productive one. Okay, thanks again Rosita. Check out our channel and there you go. I'm off. Sayonara. Bye bye. And I'm finishing off with my lemon water. Have a blessed day everyone. Bye bye.